thank you to all this community. Now, I said, let's be proud, and I'm very happy that all this coordination has led to you completing your master studies. And to be very honest, there is one student today that I am very pleased that he has made it. I should even say I'm absolutely relieved that he has made it. Let's just watch.
We have a problem.
Don't tell me it's the Orion.
No, we have a student who refuses to leave ESCP Europe.
What do you mean?
He graduated, but he signed up for another year on every single campus.
We must get him to the graduation ceremony. At all costs.
Man, you just got the highest score possible. How did you do that?
Well, I think I'm just smart.
Oliver, we have been looking for you, man.
What the hell are you doing here? You're not in pre-master year anymore.
Don't listen to them, they're crazy.
Come on, Oliver. We're going to my apartment. Come with us. It's been a while since we saw you.
Yeah, sure.
You really spend your life here, don't you?
Oliver, sit down. We need to talk. It's been 6 months. You've been pretending to be someone else. Aren't you tired of it?
What are you talking about?
Come on.
Sorry. No more croissant.
Quiz time.
Sorry, there's no more money on your card.
Okay, I see what you mean, but it's just I don't want to leave. It won't mean it's over.
Look, Oliver, we're all graduating this year and we don't want to leave you behind. But you have no option and you just can't... Wait, are those subtitles?
Listen to him, Oliver, he's right.
Wait, how come she does not have subtitles? Can't you guys understand me? I had to go to the lectorate for 2 years.
Hold on. I'll put some subtitles on for everybody.
You know what? You should come with us to the bootcamp in Paris tomorrow. You might find something you like.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Good morning. I feel like I have seen you before. Adriana, can I have your ESCP Europe student card?
Yes, sure. Here you go.
S'il vous plaît, viens, me donner un coup de main, s'il vous plaît, pour déplacer les fleurs là. On ne rigole pas ici, on travaille. Hein. Comment tu es rentré à ESCP?
Hey man, how are you?
Fine and you?
Fine.
Hi, Oliver.
So, what you've been up to?
I live in Singapore now, and I'm totally having the time of my life. And I think you should totally come and join me, actually.
Well, aren't you the slippery kind? I expect you to be at the graduation ceremony in 2 weeks.
How do you know I'll be there?
Oh, look around. There's nobody following you anymore. We'll be waiting. Here's your clue. Moving on, I'm never gone.